What is up, YouTube? Fire Phoenix King here today, and today we're gonna be taking on the Brutals. Last episode, we got this awesome samurai suit, and now we're basically gonna go fight the Brutals. Let's go ahead and do it. Looks like we're missing something. We are missing a power moon. Yep, the wedding's almost here. The boss is getting ready and the keep up ahead. But you two can scram, because you're definitely not invited. So you got two now. What's the difference? I'm still gonna flat. Oh, that's the difference. Boom. Let's go. So I basically have to take on both on all like 2v2. Whoa, okay. Getting out of the corner. Whoa. I need a heart. What does Link do whenever he doesn't have a heart? Come on. Alright, come on. Slam him. Alright, there we go. Boom! Alright, so that should be the end of her. Oh. Definitely a samurai battle. Gotta do it. And this is the guy. Hey, the boss wasn't kidding when he said you're too persistent. But I owe it to the family, to all the Brutals, to come at ya with everything I got. Aw, man. Okay, this one's pretty easy. Basically gotta keep his hat. Oh, there he is. That's the real one. Whoa. Oh, no. Aw, man. It's getting too crazy. Oh my god. I don't know how I didn't die. Whoa! So let's get rid of some of these hats. Okay. While he does that. Do that. Okay, that ain't gonna do nothing, dude. Yes! Bam! Good stuff. That one just felt like a rhythm. Boom. Alright. Looks like both statues have been destroyed. So now we get a power moon. Mario looks cool in samurai. Samurai form! Okay. That leaves two more Brutals. Showdown at Bowser's Castle. Or is that why we already fought the other two? We finally reached the main courtyard. That's probably what it was, because if you guys remember on a couple episodes ago, we fought the tall rabbit, and we also fought the heavy rabbit. The heavy rabbit, we fought him in Luncheon, right? And then the other one, we kind of... we fought him again, but I don't remember where, to be honest. But we did fight him. I like the music. Okay. Alright. Found behind bars. Guess I can't get those yet. Okay, let's go ahead and continue. I really want to check what's on the other side. But, just in case, that's the main courtyard. Let's go. Coins here. And there seems to be... Okay, I thought those were yellow switches. Okay. Doesn't seem like to be anything else. Okay, let's go. Alright, there's the other three. Alright. They're the little pokey guys. Why would I do that? Thought he was gonna die. What am I really looking forward to? What am I looking for? It's nothing. Power moons everywhere! Sunken treasure in the moat. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, looks like I'm gonna need Birdie. I bet these cannot touch water. That's why they have these paths. Oh no! No, no, no! Man! At least those blocks better be broken. No! What? I let go by accident! Ah! Ah, that was not cool. I let go by accident. Ooh, nice. What? 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 No! This is literally gonna eat my life. I literally held it. Come on now. All right, let's go. Come on. Okay, look, okay. I was the one letting it go. Damn. Never mind. That was all me. Cool. Thanks for the respect. Put some respect on it. Shouldn't have grabbed that. Okay. Outer wall. Okay, that's lava. Okay, there is definitely a power moon there of some sort. Captain Toad! I was walking along these routes for so long I got lost. But I found this power moon, so it's not at all bad. Good to see you, Captain Toad. Now which way was I headed? I'm pretty sure I'll need you, guy. Just in case. Ooh, I'm gonna have to climb that. Come over here, dude. Slam this thing right here. Right here. Oh my god, don't tell me I can control him. Nope, I can't. Woo! Oh. Dang, I was gonna say it's gonna take a couple hits. Alright, let's do this. They're really having me practice this, huh? They're like, you need to get this down for a reason. Don't mind me, just hanging out. I'll find my own way. I didn't get that coin. Inner wall. Just gotta climb a bit further. Don't mind me, Cappy. Just doing my job. I'm just hanging out. Don't mind me. Okay, that looks like it should be it, but just in case. see what's going on around here. Looks like everything is a-okay. Aw, oh, man, I missed a couple. Oh. Might as well, fellas. Might as well. Oh, no. Please tell me he's gonna come back right. Yay! Getting pretty good at this. Okay, now let me just check this side. That's weird, those signs. Oh, they're kites. Alright, let's go ahead and continue our adventure. Alright, there we go. There's that. Beneath the keep. Okay, I see signs. I see signs. I see Cat Peach. She recovers health. Okay, I see holes. Alright. Let's go. And there they are. It's raining fireworks. Oh, okay. You're too late. We're off to our wedding ceremony on the moon. Go, Mario. Go, 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 go. No! There he is. Alright, Brutals. I say we finish this once and for all. Okay. So I see bombs. Ah! Okay. There's my little friend. There you go. Okay. That's why you were trying to get me to learn this. Poke. Get out of here, son. There's him. One down. Okay, we got reinforced steel. And now he's moving. Come on. And he's moving again. Okay. Oh, okay, so. Ooh, you're gonna get it. Yeah! Alright. Oh, no. That's all I have going through my head. Okay. Whoa. You gotta step on it. Okay. I got this. All right, girly. Prepare to feel the slash. Spin attack. Woo! Yeah. Thank you, Breath of the Wild. You ain't got nothing on me, son. Okay, you can step on your traps. Well. Okay, that's dangerous. Okay, and I missed that. Step on them. How about you say we finish this once and for all, pal? You get the spin attack! Okay, or the stab. Whichever one. Beautiful. Thanks for the firework. Cool. Woo! Showdown at Bowser's Castle. We were one step away, and Bowser flew off to the moon. But we can chase after him in the Odyssey. Just throw me on that globe. Okay. Nice. The Odyssey is complete. To the moon. Bowser's not getting away. We'll chase him all the way to the Moon Kingdom. Come on. Let's save those two. Alright. Well, it looks like we're headed over to the moon. I'll go ahead and stop it in this episode. However, I do have a surprise for you guys, which will start in the next episode. Most of you might like it. Some of you might not think of it a lot, but I hope you guys really do enjoy it. But till next time, guys, like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys soon.